Sexual arousal problems, what causes erectile dysfunction and arousal issues? Mostly, it's a problem in the brain. Your brain is using too much fast energy and too much slow energy simultaneously. So when your brain's using both of those at the same time, proper arousal isn't possible. Optimal arousal exists in the middle. It's the sweet spot where you can enjoy experiences when you're having them. You can be present. Let's go to number two. People have arousal issues because of consuming pornography. If you watch porn, it's super normal stimulus, more arousal than your brain can get from sex in the world. Number three is the cure. If you consume porn, practice healthy arousal. Once you stop watching porn, practice being with your partner. Relationships are awesome. Having sex with your partner is supposed to be fun and engaging and pleasurable.